lot of people came from DU Delft, and they showed a lot of things like cars and how you have to make energy of all of these weird stuff. And it was so cool, and I loved it.
If you saw some water, maybe you would have one element of it.
You go around and get an impression of all the things about water, wastewater management, and things like that. The hydrogen cars, the solar cars, and yes, it was good.
Steam system, which is this object right here. It's a radio control.
En verder is bijvoorbeeld gewoon bij de bedrijf.
80% cotton en 20% fillers, smoothers en all kinds of other additives. There are up to 10,000 additives that go into these textiles.
Wat vinden jullie van de open dag?
Ja, het is heel leuk.
Ja, zeg dan
ja, dat vind ik ook. Toen we buiten in de tuin gingen rondlopen en toen ons werd verteld wat informatie.
Ik voel de wereld heel snel. Even goed idee laten zien.